lifted to left center field. That's trouble. That's going to get to the wall. Two runs are going to score. Around third is Fields. He's going to try to score, and he will score without a play as Munoz took the cutoff throw and had nowhere to go with it. A three-run double by Chris Mariscal gives the Lumber Kings a 4-0 lead with one out in the second inning.